Northwestern Illinois, Southeastern Joe Davies County in Northwestern Illinois, Carroll County in Northwestern Illinois, Southern Stevenson County in Northwestern Illinois, Southeastern Jackson County in East Central Iowa, Eastern Clinton County in East Central Iowa, until 2:45 p.m. At 2:14 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Shannon to near Sheffield, moving east at 65 miles per hour. These are very dangerous storms. Hazard, 80 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, trained weather spotters. This line of storms has a history of producing up to 70 to 90 miles per hour wind gusts and significant tree damage. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be heavily damaged. Expect considerable damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles. Extensive tree damage and power outages are likely. Locations impacted include Clinton, Sterling, Rock Falls, Morrison, Mount Carroll, Comanche, Fulton, Savannah, Prophetstown, Fort Byron, Erie, Lanark, Garden Plain, Milledgeville, Preston, Rapid City, Fairhaven, Albany, Tampico, and Shannon. This includes Interstate 88 between mile markers 7 and 44. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. This is an extremely dangerous situation. These storms are producing widespread wind damage across. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows.